Tom Holland thinks RuPaul's Drag Race is a show about cars. The Spider-Man Homecoming star is currently promoting the highly anticipated Marvel Cinematic Universe blockbuster Avengers: Infinity War, but despite starring in one of the biggest movie franchises of all time, the actor has little knowledge of the popular TV series. While appearing on Absolute Radio alongside Benedict Cumberbatch, who plays Doctor Strange in the movie franchise, he was asked who would win RuPaul's Drag Race? Tom Hiddleston, Bradley Cooper or Robert Downey Jr.? To which 21-year-old former Billy Elliot replied, "I think Downey would win at Drag Race because he has the fastest cars." Holland's co-star quickly corrected him and said, "Ah, it's not that kind of drag race. RuPaul man." The Spider-Man star then took a second and said, "Oh yes, I do know what that is," but it was too late to correct himself. Cumberbatch went on to answer the question by saying Hiddleston, who plays Loki, would win because she can dress up pretty mighty fine.